Hello there, I am Harish Reddy, and in today's video I'm gonna show you guys how to switch between Windows and macOS. So further any delay, let's begin this video. How do you go back into macOS? If you want to go back, well, you just click the system tray there and then click where it says bootcamp and then click restart in macOS. It's that simple. So that will reboot you and take you back to your macOS, and you can use your Mac like normal. Now, another option, and very simple option. You just want to restart your computer by holding this option key. Just like this, you have to hold this option key while it's restarting. So you will see a little pop-up like this. From here, we have to choose in between Windows and Macintosh. I am opening Macintosh just like that. Here we are. Let me know what you guys think down below in the comment section. This is Harish Reddy with Tech Bandi.